is that we are into treatment like implantology. So we import a lot of dental implants to Sri Lanka. So we are getting a lot of medical tourism to Sri Lanka. So when we came about this, when you want to do dental treatment in Europe and Western countries, the cost of is very high. So we found out that a lot of people are traveling all the way to subcontinent to dental treatment. So when they did, they can do it for a cheaper price, dental treatment, especially the implantology. For an example, if you want to do a full mouth rehabilitation, it will cost them a very less price. Plus, of course, you can see the beauty of the country, and it gives you a lot of they can do the treatment, plus they can travel around for a very cheaper price. But so I was contacted by some foreign agencies who does this medical tourism, and they told me, for in order to send patients, we need to have a mechanism to show the competency of the skills of our doctors. So they said, how is your technology, how the skills factor, how they can give an end product, because obviously they have big insurance policies, and if we don't do a good job, then they will be sued, they owe the agencies. So they asked us how we can prove the competency of the doctors here. So I was thinking, how can I prove it actually? Then I was thinking, obviously we have very high skilled doctors, and we have been doing a lot of full mouth rehabilitations, and plus the skills are very high. And the other thing is, specialties in Sri Lanka, masses don't know much about dental specialties. For an example, in medical field, obviously if you have a heart problem, you'll go to a cardiologist. If you have any neuro problem, you go to a neurologist. But in dentistry, we have specialties, and we have very skillful doctors. The problem is masses don't know to even put an appointment. So that where awareness also has to be given. So we thought maybe this is the best way. So I came up with this concept that we need to take this dentistry, our skills, to global. That was the main aim of this. And plus, we have been having a lot of doctors who've been doing a lot of service to the dentistry. Plus, they have done even private dental practitioners. They invested a lot of money on their clinics, and their skills are very high. So we thought maybe we can create a whole mechanism that we can award them and take it global. Plus, we can give them a good reputation among the Sri Lankan and the global community. So that is why we came about. Then we went to they are the representative of private dental association. They are the representative of private dentists in Sri Lanka. So I took the concept to Dr. Miraj Mukhtar and Dr. Hilary Kure. So they approved it. After that, we went to government. So they told us, please give us a way that we can honor the government dentists also. So everything worked out well. Now we are here. So then we went to Sudanta, and they were very kind enough to come as a sponsor, main sponsor for the event. So after that, everything came about, fell into place. Now we are on 23rd, we are going to really have a mega event. This will give a real acceleration to dentistry. It will take to another level after this event.
This reminds of something similar to the Oscars, the Sarasavi Awards. If everyone can do it, why can't we? The dental award show, all are doing it, so we thought we'll also do it. Why? It is because we want to take dentistry to another level. We want to encourage the dental profession to go forward, and at the same time to recognize their achievements. There are 11 categories in the private sector and 10 categories in the the government sector, which includes a university, best university teacher. And when it came to the funds, it was always linking with the general practitioners for the last few years. They have always supported us in whatever we did. And the very first call I gave to the lady whom I normally deal with, Mrs. Madhavi Watson, whom I lovingly mention here, she said, "Don't worry, doctor, I'll take it to the company and make sure that this will happen." Thank you, Link, for linking with us, the makers of Sudanta toothpaste. This, like what Mushtaq told, is going to be a global event. Sri Lankan dentistry is going global. This is a new chapter in the history of dentistry in Sri Lanka. We want to highlight the specialities. Like what Mushtaq told, if it is a cardio problem, it's a cardio problem. But in dentistry, we have so many subcategories where extractions are done under surgery, fillings are done under conservation. So here we are going to mention that, and we are going to separate the specialties and elevate them to a level where people will know when they have a tooth problem, whom to go and contact, whom to go and see. An annual award, that's the idea. And the categories we have mentioned is the best clinic, upcoming dentist, the best new practice, the best team member, the best website, best patient care, the best practice, and the best high technology practice. By doing this, we are encouraging the dental surgeons, like I told, not only to paint the outside, but to equip their clinics. People should come. Still 90% of the clinics, 98% of the clinics don't have air conditioning in their place. The dust, the sterilization problems, cross-infections, these are there. So by making them competitive with others, to compete with your neighbor, everyone wants to be the best. This is the idea.